The worst foods for throatburn reflux are caffeine, chocolate, alcohol, mint, fried food, tomato, onion, garlic, vinegar. The issue with these various foods that are acidic is actually more than they're just acidic. Some of them have physiologic effects. They loosen the muscle that separates the stomach from the esophagus. So not only is there acid coming down, there's actually acid coming up. It's like a 1-2 punch.